Hi, my name's Joanne and I'm a PhD student here at the Leukemia Research Group at the Harry Perkins Institute for Medical Research. Welcome to our new building here at the QE2 Medical Center, and I'll be showing you around. So this is the lab I work at, and this is my bench. Basically, anything that doesn't have to do with my cells and cell culture, I'll do here. So from looking at immunofluorescence in the cells to protein analysis, running my DNA gels. So this is the cell culture room where we come to do our tissue culture. This is a culture hood which creates a sterile environment where we do the cell work. You treat your cells, you harvest your cells, everything happens inside where it's sterile. As you can see, it's a busy area, so a lot of people are always around whenever you, from different labs as well. So whenever you are having trouble or your cells aren't looking happy, there's always someone that can have a look with you and give you some more advice. Today we have two undergraduate students here. One is from the UK, one is from the US. They're here doing a short-term internship with one of our labs. And Cindy, our assistant here, is showing them around and making them feel at home.
Booth area or the silence area. So this is where a lot of people who just want to have some quiet space to read or write, they come here and sit here. It's also if you want to chat with someone and without disturbing people in the office, you can bring them here and sit down and have a little chat and coffee. I really like working at Harry Perkins, mainly because there are so many different topics that are being researched here. Even though you want to focus on a certain thing like cancer for me, there are so many different specialties here, people with different backgrounds.